Now let's pretend there is water in front. Then I need to land it. If I said the pin was 33, I need to land it probably around 25 yard shaft over water. Don't think about the water. Oh my God, I'm gonna hit it in the water. Think about a number. 25. So now, yes, yay, we need to hinge the hands. This creates leverage. It creates acceleration. That's a pitch. It goes high, lands soft. Because I pop my wrist, the club comes steep, the ball goes up.